it actually shows how you can have a hotel and it does not affect the nature. I think we're very unique in Seychelles in that regard, because there's still this thing that humans cannot be with nature because we're gonna affect them. And it's been proved completely wrong by bird, because our nature, we call it the private nature reserve, but it's basically that we don't want anything to be killed, we don't want anything to be destroyed, but you need a word, so we call it private nature reserve. But our bird colony is bigger than places where humans don't go. So, you know, I think it's a shame that so many places use this reason to stop people going. They say, you can't go there because if you walk, it's gonna affect the habitat of something, or if you, you know. And it's shown here, the bird population has increased. So it doesn't make sense.